Good morning. What a beautiful day. It's Sunday the 9th of April 2023. It's Easter Sunday. And I'm off on a ride out up into Snowdonia today. There's a little route on the beeline last night. Hopefully it's going to be to look at some lakes and reservoirs. So I'm heading north along the coast road now. Next time we're here, it'll be Dufferin, Ardwy. Then I'm heading down into, I forget the name of the place, but we'll see when we get there. Then I'm going to hang a right up towards Nantcol and up and over there to start with. So hopefully going to be an interesting day. Stick around if you want to see some of the sights of rural Wales and Snowdonia, as that's what we'll be aiming to capture today. So yesterday I had a day off the bike and went down to the town with some of the kids and the grandkids, and we had a few beers and we had a very nice day. A little bit slightly sunburnt, which is good. Well, not good, but good in another sense. So, pardon me. So yeah, so time now is 4 minutes past 11, and I think probably gonna be out for about 5, maybe 6 hours today. But yeah, we'll see. Tally wand. First job in a second is to fuel up. Now tomorrow we'll be heading home. Not quite sure what route I'm taking yet. I'll work that out later. Try and find an interesting route home. And capture that. There's a petrol station down here. I need Dufferin. One half a tank, so I'm going to fill up. So the weather's been really good. I'm not sure it's going to be so nice tomorrow going back. But coming down and then yesterday today, the weather's been very kind to us. It's like, you know, proper spring weather, so happy about that. Winter felt like it was never going to end, and rain and a cold and a crap. Terrible this global warming, eh? And hopefully that's now over and done with. Look at these daffodils. The Welsh national flower, beautiful. I think they're especially glorious this year, I don't know why. Right, so we're all fueled up. I'm following this this road up towards Nantcol now. Yeah, I'm past Nantcol and up a bit further into the mountains. I'm looking for a reservoir or a lake. I think it's a lake. So that's what I'm off to look for. GoPro problems this morning. This is a GoPro Hero 10. It started to be a pain in the arse. I'm to the stage, I think, where a lot of people are just going to just give up with GoPros. It's just reliability is just, I don't know. GoPro Hero 7 used to constantly play up, and mentally it started to work fine, just fine. I've had any problems with it, so I upgraded to a 10 anyway. That was been fine. And now starting to get problems with it. Just not starting, just, you know, freezing. It's just so annoying. The money you pay for the damn things, you expect them to work. And yeah, but I'm not going to let that ruin today. It's all about having a look at this beautiful scenery today. What more could you ask for? Look at this river meandering down here. Just perfect. What a place. Can't really see what's coming down here. That is a case of taking it very easy. Beautiful. Oh, it's just lovely. Sorry if I'm using the same superlatives over and over again. But it's just... absolutely stunning. Thank you. absolutely out of this world. Lambs in the field over there. Jeez. Just perfection, isn't it? Above the trees. Incredible. Beautiful river just flowing down there. Magical. That's the word I think best describes it. Absolutely magical. Just a treat really to see. What yards are we going right? Where's the dead end? Oh, we know it's a dead end, but we're going up there anyway, aren't we? I think the reason it's a dead end is because the reservoir, the lake that feeds this stream or river, is up here. Wonderful. got to get off the beaten tracks if you come wherever you go now, because that's where the real beautiful stuff is. Got to get out, explore the wilderness. It's good for the mind, good for the soul. Back by the stream, just beautiful. Just beautiful. Like another world. A gate. First time I've encountered a gate. Hey ho. All part of this wonderful adventure. Look at this. Just look at this. If you live up here, I think somebody does, there's a farm at the end of the trail. If you live up here, I envy you. There it is. That's what I came to see. Wowza. Ain't that just beautiful? Isn't that just beautiful? just hidden away. This will do for me. Ugh.